Actually, we are from Latvia, like we already know.
The Baltic Sea is our, let's say, homeland. We must take care about our homeland. Everybody knows about the, how polluted and how important it is. Let me share how we do it in Latvia in our Riga free port. Actually, the most crucial in this moment is to detect the earliest time of the pollution. More faster we detect, more easier and less cost we need to clean it. What is our solution? Actually, it consists of two main parts. One is the automatic takeoff and landing system, which is totally reduced operation from the human. Say, we can deploy it anytime, 24/7. And this is for the just collecting of the data. And this is the processing software. We need to just upload it, wait 13 minutes, you get the full report. Get full report about the real, where is the pollution, about the, what is the real, the area of the pollution. And we can detect it also the floating object. We can detect only 10 drops of the oil in the water. It's because we use so advanced technology in our sensoring. And most important, we can synchronize this information with the ships where they're located and find the guilty one. This, like say, autonomous process can be scheduled, or we can run at any moment when we say we need it, or make the deployment from the operator side. Of course, our system can be easily scalable. Actually, you can start with one system, install it on the coast or in the ship, no matter what it is. And if you need it, we can increase it and make it more and more units. And the end, we can say that our, like say, value proposition for you is not just detected, but really reduce the amount of the accidents what's happened. We can be like faster before it's happened, before the system, before the issue really became the huge catastrophe for the environment. And of course, we can save quite a lot of money just to have the less timing for the collecting and make less impact for the economical resources of the port. Thank you very much. I'm DronePlan. Please join me. If you have any question, let's discuss it. Here we have one drone who is doing the such of job. We cannot take the autonomous system, but we can do the demo for you if you need it. Thank you.